Right, I'm on the right channel. The little green blinky is blinking. The switcheroo is switched on. It should work now. Fallon, do you hear me? Fallon, do you hear me? I'm sure she does. Fallon, we need a refund. The last batch was defective. We won't pay you for the next one if you...
You know where you can stop your refund, Ysoris?
So, you do hear us.
Yes, I hear you. And the security system hears you too. So, thanks for that, I guess.
We need transport to Avaris, Fallon. And the people I'm with are ready to grace your palm with all their life savings.
Whoa there, we don't even know how much.
No ride for a while, Cupcake. I'm stuck inside the Vanguard.
The Vanguard? The Arc Light Cruiser? I knew you were one card short of a full deck, but to go there, it's...
Yeah, suicide. I did bite off a little more than I can chew here. Long story short, you gotta find another way to Avaris, Rusty. Aunt Fallon can't help you this time. Well, gotta hang up. It's coming right for me. Ugh, these gotta be the lamest last words ever.
The Vanguard.
It's a dead zone. No one gets out of there alive.
Seems Fallon didn't get the word. Well, she'll probably have kicked the bucket by the time we get there. Maybe we should try to get to Avaris by boat.
What about your friend?
Fallon is not a friend, exactly. Well, she saved my life a while ago, but beyond that... Besides, she made the decision to break into that ship. I don't want to risk my life because of a momentary lapse.
I'm with Ysoris on this one. Time is short. We shouldn't get sidetracked. We'll have to force the blockade somehow.
Gentlemen, I disagree. Darian, you said yourself forcing the blockade was too risky. And you, Ysoris, you have a debt to that woman.
Yeah, which has already been repaired.
We're not turning our backs on her.
It's two against one, Celine. So we'll have to let her fend for herself.
Oh! Perfect! Then, the two of you can force the blockade and swim all the way to Avaris, while I go in alone and rescue that Sky Pirate woman. I'll be waiting for you on Avaris' shores, waving at you two as you try to swim across.
Oh, not again.
So, what? Do we follow her?
Of course we do.
Does she always win her arguments this way?
Not just the arguments.
A prayer for your wayward soul.
here we are. The Vanguard.
Darian? Are you okay? Is it your wound? Does it hurt?
I'll be okay in a sec. It's okay. I was just a bit dizzy. I'm better now. No time to lose. Let's go.